If you're an artist and you've been struggling with some creative blocks lately, here's a fun nightly exercise you can try to overcome them. It is so simple, it might blow your mind. So in the night, whether you're about to go to sleep, or you wake up in the middle of the night and you can't stop thinking, or you wake up early in the morning and you just got that groggy feel, you grab a pen and a paper, and you don't turn on lights, you leave it in the dark, and you start drawing. But here's the kicker, you need to do the drawings with your non-dominant hand. And it might be bullcrap, I don't know, but it's been incredibly helpful for me. And one thing that's going to help you do is to just overcome those self-limiting creative blocks that you put on yourself, whether it's about making a painting or a drawing look like the way it's supposed to be or whatever. This is a great way to help you overcome those self-imposed limitations.